Yo. Okay. Hello, my name is Shalene Huey Booker, and I am here at Achievement Fitness San Jose. And the reason why I'm here is to really just gain my life back and to be able to help my family. I run a nonprofit for youth, and so I want to inspire them to get well in every aspect of their being. That's the reason why I'm doing it.
So be a great role model for them.
Yes, yeah, to be a great model.
Fantastic. Shoes are off. Let's get you on the scale. Let's see what your starting weight is today. Shalene's going to weigh in for her 6-week challenge at 267.8. That means 247.8, your goal, right, for this 6-week challenge, your first challenge. Right?
Yes.
Yeah, you're gonna kill it, right?
Yes. My name is Shalene Huey Booker, and I am at Achievement Fitness San Jose. I chose to participate just so that I could live again. I was just going through a lot of different challenges, and I wanted to come alive again, so that's why I came here, and it's just been an amazing experience for me. It's like having another family that I know I needed. Some of the obstacles that I overcame is getting up early. Like, I had to take the 4:30 class for the most part, and looking forward to that was just something completely new. Also, I have just a lot of different issues with family and taking care of my mother who has dementia, and so this has just been a complete outlet. I was able to overcome that and not go back to like my sugar addictions and things of that matter, so I'm just happy.
Awesome, right? Shoes are off, scales at zero. So we're at 44.4. We know how you feel. How do you feel, though?
Great. Ready for the next one.
Kick your butt a little bit more?
Yes.
She did good.
Thank you. Achievement Fitness. Yeah, eat right, live right. Let's get ripped. 20 pounds.